Hello! In this video, we'll see how LoadRunner is used in a public cloud. This time, we'll be focusing on setup and provisioning in Amazon's Elastic Compute Cloud. LoadRunner makes it easy because it remembers Amazon security credentials for use across runs. By using LoadRunner, you don't need to log into cloud provider consoles like this because the Amazon Access Key ID and associated secret only need to be pasted once in the LoadRunner controller's Manage Cloud Accounts dialog. You can specify how much time LoadRunner waits before automatically terminating load generators on runs which don't make it to report collation. Oh, by the way, this authentication settings dialog is where we make changes to security certificates protecting Amazon accounts and communication with Amazon servers. Anyway, when we open a scenario and look at its load generators, we see that both local and cloud-based generators can be added from the same page. Cloud-based load generators can be defined by new provisioning or by simply selecting an existing load generator. Under each cloud provider account is machines provisioned in that cloud. With LoadRunner, you can select machines in a specific availability zone within each region. Each cloud account is associated with a network profile, managed under the Tools menu. Each network profile consists of the ports used by load generators as well as the proxy and link security settings most enterprises depend on. When first selected, load generators have a down status until they're connected. LoadRunner provides a clear and easy way to change system settings, so testers don't need to jump around to change internet settings. Next, let's take a look at provisioning a new load generator. I can specify any number of load generators with a default configuration. We terminate the load generators when load test is finished. Each load generator can emulate customers located in any of the regions where Amazon currently operates data centers. There are currently 8 data centers that Amazon makes available. The recommendation is that you use at least a medium or a large type of machine that Amazon makes available. This list is updated dynamically so that when Amazon adds new instance types, they will automatically become visible. HP has already defined the software that goes into each machine in an image that Amazon uses to bring up new servers. The security group is necessary in order to define what ports are available and what security aspects are needed for each of the different generators. Key pair files are created by administrators for each region such that passwords for accessing servers are encrypted. By clicking here, we are provisioning a load generator within Amazon. When you no longer need the load generator, you can simply delete it from the list. LoadRunner provides you a couple of options. One is you just delete from the scenario but leave it running, or delete and terminate so that it's no longer incurring charges. Features such as these are why professionals have made LoadRunner popular. Join us by going to these links for product downloads and to visit communities who want to help you succeed.